And she's dead. Sorry, I apparently went over an hour with the last recording. I wasn't intending to. But welcome to the next episode anyway. So, yep, all of the inn merchants have that weird facial texture bug going on. So I'm hoping that gets an update soon to fix it. Ironically, speaking of updates, they didn't fix the Dawnstar chest when they re-released this game, which I thought they would fix, but no, it's still here. Which means I can cheat and get a bunch of free money, too. Don't judge me, I'm gonna do it. A little spice. Oh, that's used to make some stuff. I actually want that. I'm gonna keep these soul gems that are filled now. 4 grand soul gems that are empty. That's pretty good. I'll take all of that. That, this. Silver. This, that, that. This, that, and the other. Boats, hide bracers, hide boots. Nice mace. Nice bow. Nice sword. Not really worth my time. Not worth my time. No, 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 and no. Yes. I have a bit of extra space, so I'll take a few more things. All right. So we're going to go ahead and sell this stuff. Actually, should we disenchant all the enchanted stuff we got and get some more enchantments? I'm thinking that might be a better idea. I mean, I have enough gold for the time being. I don't really need more gold right now. So I'm thinking that might be a smarter move. Go in here and sell some stuff. I don't want to look at those merchants. Their faces look too damn ugly for me to fathom it right now. I just can't.
Thank you. Some may call this junk.
Yeah. You call them treasures. We know. Get rid of that. Oh, right, I wasn't gonna sell shit.
Till next time.
I wasn't gonna sell the enchanted stuff. Make a permanent save while I'm at it, because I haven't made a permanent save in a while. Alright. Sell you more shit.
A bit of this and a bit of that.
But not the enchanted stuff. I'm going to disenchant the enchanted stuff. Once I have despair. Oh, I have 2 things of souls, so... Oh, no, wait, no, I don't. Never mind, I'm stupid. I can disenchant that. And that. Alright, sell this stuff. I only really want to keep the healing potions and the drugs. Keep the ingredients for myself. I'm going to keep these filled soul gems from now on. I want to keep 1 mammoth tusk for something I'm going to make. I'm going to keep the soul gem fragments so I can make soul gems. And yeah, that's about it.
Till next time.
Thanks, buddy. Later. Later, alligator. Boink! Back at Ivy Cottage. Alright, so let's go disenchant as much stuff as we can, which will help our enchanting level. Not that. Oh no, I destroyed my pendant. Fuck! I destroyed my amulet that helps my light armor. Ain't that a bag of ass? Where'd that iron dagger go? Fell beneath the table. I'm gonna disenchant that too. Wait, is that full? How much? What is it? Ooh, that's full. I want that. I'm gonna disenchant this damn dagger. I can't wait. I've destroyed my own necklace. So what can I enchant this with? I can do that. 8 points? That's barely anything. And what the hell? Alright, so. At least it has some enchantment on it, so now it's at least helping me. Oh, I did not mean to destroy that amulet, though. I'm definitely upset about that. Alright, ingredients. Throw in the ingredient jar. I want to do some alchemy when I have time eventually. I need a ruby. My ruby that I've been hoarding. Store the dragon blood, store the stuma. I have food I gotta put away. I'll keep those in case I need them. Get rid of these soul gem fragments for the time being. Alright. What was it? Alright, put food away. So forgetful. I think that's everything. Yeah. Let's go make my thing. I might enchant it too. See how well I can enchant it, and then if I like how well I've enchanted it. I might actually wear it in place of my circlet.
May the god take a look.
Oh wait, I don't need to buy anything. I need to forge. No, it's not here. I thought it was though. Nordic, chitin, bone mold. Where was it? I know it was somewhere. Is it in jewelry? No. Maybe it was on the tanning rack and I'm just stupid. Yeah, in fact, I'm pretty sure it was. Where was it? I'm looking for a thing I saw that I really wanted to make earlier. Oh, you can make the tavern close now. They couldn't make that before. But now you can. Apparently there's two types of sandals. I didn't even know there were two types of sandals. Yellow hood. That is a robe. It must be in the forge. Where the hell is it? Iron? Probably made a pickaxe and a Whiterun shield. Yeah, this mod isn't working right now. I have no idea where this thing was that I saw. Oh, I can make shrouded stuff now. And I give it my own enchantments. That's kind of cool. There's the vampire gear. There's also the vampire royal gear, which I could make, and that'd be pretty cool. I might get more into that when I get to the vampire storyline. God damn it, I should not find this crown. It's gonna bug me forever. I'm trying to think. Why I don't see it. This is bugging me because I really wanted to make it. I don't know. I hate to fester about this so much, but I have to. I feel like you could make jewelry on this before. Now you can't. I swear you could make jewelry on this before, but now you can't. So I think that's why I can't make the crown anymore. It's this really cool crown thing. I really wanted to make it, but now I guess I can't. So that leaves me bummed. No level up. Sorry to waste so much time on that. It's just, there was something I really wanted to make, and now I can't make it. I'm kind of bummed out about it. Alright, let's go tell them we finished the contract so we get our first real contract and proceed with the story. I might try to figure out off camera where that thing is. It's baffling me. It was this crown you could make out of a mammoth tusk and a ruby. Did I update that? Yeah, I did actually update that. I updated it. So I guess I can't make that crown anymore. That bums me out. I really wanted to make it too. Anyways, let's get back to the game.
My mother is mother to all. It is her voice we follow, her will. Would you dare risk disobedience? And surely punishment?
Ooh, Cicero is kinky.
And we'll see who gets punished.
Oh, be quiet, you great lumbering lapdog. The man has had a long journey. You can at least be civil. Mr. Cicero, I for one am delighted you and the Night Mother have arrived. Your presence here signals a welcome return to tradition.
Oh, what a kind and wise wizard you are. Sure to earn our lady's favor.
You and the Night Mother are of course welcome here, Cicero. And you will be afforded the respect deserving of your position as keeper. Understood, husband?
Oh, yes. Thank you.
But make no mistake. I am the leader of this sanctuary. My word is law. Are we clear on that point?
Oh, yes, mistress. Perfectly. You're the boss.
Ah, there you are. Good. I was done speaking with that muttering fool anyway. We've got some business to discuss.
Is it finally a murder I can do?
Go to the city of Markarth and speak with the apothecary's assistant. You'll probably find her in the Hag's Cure when the shop is open. The girl's been running her mouth. Wants an ex-lover killed. She's apparently performed a black sacrament. Her name is Muiri. I need you to talk to her, set up the contract, and carry it out.
Anything else?
Just do whatever the contact wishes. Be professional, represent us well, and get the job done. Since it's your first contract, I'll let you keep whatever Muiri pays. She'll be generous, I'm sure. They always are.
Damn straight.
Wait, oh wait! I know you. Yes.
Yes, I know I'm famous.
Cicero never forgets a face. I am! But not just my mother, our mother. The Night Mother, oh yes. And you helped me. You helped poor Cicero. You talked to Lorius and got him to fix my wheel. Oh, you may have pleased me, but you have surely pleased the Night Mother. And our mother, she will never forget. Stay safe.
Oh, that's so nice.
Still here.
They're all dead.
Congratulations. You slaughtered an emaciated beggar in cold blood.
I know, right?
Truly an opponent to be feared.
See, he understands now. He knows not to fuck with me.
Good. And I hope you were careful in that lumber mill. Those splinters and rusty nails can be quite nasty. Your payment.
Very true. But I just used an arrow. And Mitch Bitcherton is dead.
Of course she is. I hear the mining business is extremely cutthroat.
Ha!
In those hours, the murder.
Ha!
I
ha!
This
ha!
All day.
Ha! 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 Fuck you, Mr. Pun Man.
I'm sorry, I don't. Come see
what
me again.
What a douche. Fine. Any advice on my current contract?
The contracts I dole out are fairly simple. Go to a location and kill the target. But this is different. The jobs Astrid gives you will be more important and usually more complex. Just keep your wits about you. And for Sitha's sake, don't get killed.
Huh. Me? Die? Whatever. I'm much too pro for that. Charge! Oops. Ba-doop. Hi, Sparkles. Who's a pretty pony? Alright, time to go to Markarth. To Murkirth. Very nice. Oh my God! So apparently the guards were all having a big orgy party in the middle of town. That's normal. I love it when the guards do that. Where is this girl? Oh, is she down below? Oh, this was a bad idea. I'm dead, aren't I? Hey, I had some juniper! Don't get killed. Well, gravity killed me. Oh, that was dumb. That was retarded. Oh my god. Hi, Sparkles. Are you here to tell me how dumb I was, too? Oh, that was dumb. That was very, very dumb. God, I feel like I haven't done much this episode, or even last episode. Alright, let's go find Mweary. Alright, so nope, and not as much of an orgy party this time. But I think she's in an inn or something. Yeah, she's down here. Mweary!
A man like me is a lot
of fun. Want me to win? Wait, total utter douchery.
A forsworn has plenty of strong drink and 17 rooms. This is the Silver Blood Inn. I'll let you figure out who owns it by yourself.
Unlike my husband,
oh, I can't even.
What do you need? What was
that you said? I don't understand what the bug is. Nothing, you pig-headed. It's just the face. The body is fine. What is going on with it?
What do you need?
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Is it conflicting with another mod I have? If anyone knows what's going on with these faces, someone let me know. It is horrifying to look at. I don't even want to look at him. I don't understand. Is that there's a symbol on his face, maybe? Alright, there's Margaret, Forrested, Mweary.
Why are you looking at me like that? The Dark Brother. My goodness, you're really here. The Black Sacrament. It actually worked?
Yeah.
What I need is for Elaine Dufont to die. I want him hunted down and murdered like the dog he is. I didn't know it when we were with each other, but Elaine is actually the leader of a band of cutthroats. Bandits.
Huh, kind of hard to miss that.
Dwarven ruin, Raldbathar. It's near Windhelm. They use it as their base. It's where they stage their raids. I want you to go to that ruin, find Elaine Dufont, and kill him. I don't care about his friends. Do whatever you want with them. But Elaine has to die.
Okay.
Excellent. Once Elaine is dead, I'll pay you. In gold. I've saved up a bit. I hope that'll do. But, well, there is one more thing. If you're interested.
I'm listening.
If you can, I want you to kill someone else as well. You don't have to, not as part of our deal, but if you do, I'll pay you even more. It's Nilsine Shattershield in Windhelm. If Nilsine dies too, I'll make it worth your while.
Anything else?
I planned to kill Elaine myself, you know. Nilsine too. But lost my nerve. I even brewed a special poison, lotus extract. Maybe you could use it. Just coat your weapon with it. Then...
She's teleporting all over the place. I might uninstall this mod, because frankly, it's freaking me out.
Make them all pay for what they've done to me.
I don't understand why their faces are like this. She's teleporting. This mod is broken, and I need to get rid of it, clearly. I'm going to do that between episodes, is get rid of that mod. I don't really need it. It was just kind of like a... I don't really need the thing, and frankly, it's freaking me out more than anything right now.
You're closing the stall.
Alright, so... Let's get no scene afterwards. Let's first of all go to the place. I'm hoping we can get this place done in this episode. I'm definitely going to disable that mod between, because it's not working. It's not working. I'm tired of being freaked out by it. It's just, it's a broken mod. The don't nobody download the inns, the merchants and inns mod until further notice, because it is effectively broken, at least for me. I don't know if it is for Xbox or PC, but it definitely is broken for PS4. So if you're a PS4 user like myself, do not download the Merchants in Inns mod. Don't download it. It sounds good and it's kind of nice, but it will freak you the fuck out, frankly. Goddamn kitties! No! Bad kitties! Bad kitty. Bad. That's a naughty kitty. I don't really care about the meat, to be honest. Is that it? Is that the thing? Feeling confident. Hold up. Sorry, itchy ears. I'm recording with a headset, so. Alright, don't know what that is. Alright, let's be careful progressing. Let's try here to. I'm gonna turn off unrelenting force because I don't want to accidentally hit the R2 button and give away my position. That would be bad. A very, very bad thing. Let's try to be smart about this. Can I climb this mountain area? Kinda? Yes. I'm gonna try to pick off these outside guys. Over there, I see him. There's one. Fuck, it went over her head. Ooh! There we go. Nice, clean, and easy. Take a look. There's another guy right there. Ooh, he's a plunderer. Got him! Alright, where's the third guy? Easy peasy. Perfect. Just as an assassin should do. Nope. I'll take that. One of my lost arrows. Ooh, I'll take that dwarven bow of yours, friend. Take that, that's worth it. That's worth, I'll take the arrow back, I'll take your arrows. Alright, cool. That's the only mod I've actually had a lot of trouble with. There's been a few that either don't work or I've had to re-download, but that's the only one that's been like upright not working yet, like correctly. To the point where the rest of them I've never not worked that bad. Like, there's the one where, like, some of the lights aren't illuminated, but. Like, that's occasional. Those are, like, all the merchants are having those face problems, and it looks ugly as fuck. Oh, wait, that orchestra stagger's worth. Alright. They roasted a Steever on it. Alright, there's a guy over there. Oh, so in case you notice, I don't have a follower with me anymore. Reason being, guys, followers make a lot of fucking noise. And being a stealthy character, noise is bad. Boom, bitch! Nice. Lockpick, studded armor, that's worth. Fur bracers, hide boots, I'll take all that. 1 pound for every 10 gold ratio is pretty nice, actually. It makes it so you can get a lot of loot without having to make many trips. There's a guy down there. I don't think there's a way I can stab him, so I'm going to try to take a shot at him. Hopefully one arrow is good enough. He doesn't seem that strong. Oh, he's a marauder. Shit. Alright. I'll shoot it. There's gonna be another guy in that room. Clearly. Come on out, come on out. Come on. What's in that marauder? Fuck. Gotcha. Okay, what did you shoot at me? Did I have an arrow? I don't know. Alright. So that one's dead. What do we got? Let's see, lockpicks, money. Fix my fucking hair. Leather armor, that's worth. Fur bracers, open arrows back, my orcish. Feathers orcish, take that orcish bow. Ethereum Wars, I've already read the book. But I can sell it. Alright, what's over here? Spider? Ooh! That was very nice. Hotel wine. Bread. I shouldn't be taking this food, but I can use it to heal myself if need be. I'll take the dagger. The rest of it's not really worth my time. All that meat is, though. Hide armor, that's worth. Wine. Take the ingredients. Iron boots aren't worth anything. It doesn't look like there's anything left that I really want. So we're moving on. This is starting to really piss me off. Let's keep going. I'm gonna try to bear with it for the rest of the episode. Put a few things here. Alright, so Wayne DuFont is dead. I want to loot him and his friends, though. Shoot this marauder again. Alright, easy. Gotta hide. Another arrow. Got it! Oh, they're all dead. All of them, they're all dead. I don't know what that means. That's worth. Ooh, that's worth. Worth, worth, worth. That's worth it. Mm-hmm. We'll sample that. Ooh, dwarven bolts. I'll take those. That'll be very useful once I get into the crossbow making. I love the crossbows. JC doesn't know. I love the crossbows. Like a lot. Gold, iron. Iron ore. Let's get in here. I think there's one more guy in here. Right. Chest. I want all of that. It's enchanted gear I can break down. Ooh, an ebony mace. I'd probably sell that for a pretty penny. Eat your tomatoes. Ooh. Oh, he's gotta be a marauder. Arrow. Pow! What? Bullshit! Now he's dead. Yeah, he's got good armor. It's in here, though. Ah, I'm not sure I can pick a master lock. I kinda don't wanna try. Damn, I'll take that. I'll take that, too. And those. Not that. Not that, either. I'll take that. Not much else really here without going further in. Okay, let's see. There's a chest. I see some gold. Oh, there's an enchanted ebony shield. Damn it, I want it. Wait, how much pound? How much money? Space. Ah, I've got. Oh, I have the space. Come on. Wait. Okay. Damn it, fuckers. Damn it, fuck. I hate Master Watts. Like a lot. Yeah! Yay! I did it! Coin purse. Oh, that's gonna sell for a lot. Give me that. Oh, yeah, give me all of that. Ooh. Not bad. Alright, I know that's technically not worth, but I've got extra space. Whatever, I'll break my own rule if I want to. Oh wait, that's a components. Oh, missed the chest. Alright. Let's go kill no scene. Can I open that? No. Going around. No scene should not be hard at all. But I don't want to risk making this a part three, so. Yeah, I'll keep going. I'll keep going. I'm already on part two, so. This ends up being a three-parter, then so be it. Guide you into the Dank Brotherhood. The Dank Brotherhood of Memes. Time to kill Nilsine Shatter Shield. Shouldn't be too hard. Just a stab to the back would be good.
Hold it there. Keep your
distance. Leave me alone.
Until next time. Hold it there. Keep your distance.
I'm not gonna fuck with your corpse.
What? Did you need something? Moiri? I can't believe my family trusted that backstabbing little strumpet. Tell her she's dead to us. You hear me? Dead!
Just gotta wait till... That's right, go into the alley, Nilsine. Anyway! That will do it for this episode. So thank you all so much for watching. Remember to like this video if you enjoyed it. Comment down below if you want to see more of this series. Remember to subscribe for more amazing content. Share this video with all your friends so you can spread word about my channel. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye bye, guys.